Thousands turned out today for a special ceremony in Taipei in which children washed the feet of their parents. The event was held by the ROC Sports Federation and the city government. Among the participants were recent Asian Games weightlifting gold medalists Lin Tzu-chi and Hsu Shu-ching, who washed the feet of both their dads and their coach. The purpose of the event is to bring families closer and to demonstrate the importance of filial piety.